Wayne State has really helped me grow in that I came from a really small town. There was like 5,000 people. My first year on campus, I was just commuting. It was an hour there, an hour back. I was taking 2 hours out of my day. I couldn't really do the things I wanted to do. My second year, I decided to take a chance and I lived on campus. Getting involved really helped me to feel a part of Wayne State. I applied to nursing school because I really thought that I belonged in it. There was just something calling my name. So I entered my first year and I did really well in my classes and I found passion in what I was doing, helping people. What I like about nursing is that you do something different every day. I think everyone has something to offer. So when I go in the hospital and I talk to an elderly patient, they just have so much to give. And I just think through other people, you learn more about yourself. Once I graduate from the College of Nursing, I want to go to graduate school. And the only place that I can think of is here at Wayne State. I do want to work in the hospital systems here. It's one of the best in the country. Wayne State has given me so many opportunities that I don't think I would have gotten anywhere else.